on behalf of the Institution of Engineers and on my own behalf, it is my privilege to extend a warm welcome to one of the most renowned scientists of our country, Bharat Ratna, Dr. CNR Rao, to the Sagas Gathering, conducting the 29th Engineering Congress, which is going on for the last 3 days. Today being the last day of the Congress, we are very honored to have you, sir, amongst us. Sir, this program is hosted by the AP State Center, and it is also my pleasure to extend you a hearty welcome on behalf of AP State Center as well. Sir, the AP State Center has been performing its duties to the best of its ability and with the cooperation of our head office and all the state committee corporate members. The center has been adjudged as the best center 9 times since its inception. The Congress has been attended and addressed by a galaxy of distinguished engineers, scientists, academia, including the delegates from other countries like Nepal, Sri Lanka, South Korea, and others, to mention a few. The Congress was inaugurated by Honorable Governor of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, Sri E.S.L. Narasimhan, and has deliberated on very important and emergent topics which will be culminated today. Indeed, we are honored to felicitate you on this occasion. With this, I once again welcome you, sir, thanking you all.